This guy was about to get robbed at a gas station. He used his quick thinking skills to do this. Good luck getting the stain and smell off.